them over. What are we talking about? What are we discussing? And get this one in the alleyway. Oh, you thought you were gonna run?
Ricky!
Oh, you thought you were gonna run? Y'all, welcome on back to the channel. The way that y'all blew up the first episode of GTA San Andreas, you know we had to come back in with the second episode, okay? Thank y'all so much for all of the love. I am so happy that you guys enjoy the new video, the new series, even though the graphics are kind of... you saw them. Somebody in the comments said that the graphics look like Play-Doh. And I understand. Real quick, before we start this video, as always, I want to remind y'all to subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit the like button. And not only that, but we have a second channel. I just started a reaction channel last week. Please go show it some love. I'm going to be uploading movie content, TV show content, music content, all of the things that I love outside of video games. And so, yeah, if you love that, I would love for you to go hit the subscribe button over there. You feel what I'm saying? Okay, with that being said, y'all, let's get back into these San Andreas streets. We got things to do. Come on. Alrighty. Okay, so we could go to Sweet or we could go to Big Smoke. Anyways, let's just go here because we already here. Let's just come on.
I could drive as well as CJ, man. I'm telling you.
Well.
Yeah. Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man? I'm saying that. The East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool.
Oh.
Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man. But you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man.
Did you drive, Ryder? What is the issue?
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know some? You right. Yeah, CJ, you can drive, homie.
What is this really about? What is the issue? Babes, if you want to drive so bad, then drive. What? You're so mad. Get in the car. Be a passenger princess. Get in the car and come on, let's go. Not you mad. Okay, drive your homies into baller territory.
Where you going, homie?
Rolling Heights, baller's country.
All right, say less.
Do us a little drive.
Real quick, I'm so sorry, I forgot. Somebody in the comments also said that I should put this game in performance mode. I don't know what this is going to change, but y'all swore up and down if I put the game in performance mode, big things are gonna happen. Blessings may rain upon me. So I'm gonna try it and we're gonna see. I don't know.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no.
Oh, you know what? Hold on. Do y'all see the difference? Oh, y'all might have ate that. Wait, it does look a little bit better. I'm not going to hold you. Okay. Shout out to y'all for that comment. Okay, I'll see the vision.
Yeah, ball is turf. You
oh,
ready?
I think it looks much
yeah,
better.
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
I'm actually kind of nervous because the brakes actually, the handling in these cars actually isn't that great. We might... really end up dying. I don't know. Okay, where are we going? Okay, pull, press and hold. Oh, 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 we're doing it now. We're doing it now. Run them over. What are we talking about? Yeah. Yeah, y'all see it. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Oh, that was really fast. Oh my God, I feel like... Can I get those guns real fast, y'all? Y'all won't mind if I leave the car real quick, right? I'm not. I just want to be prepared. That's all. I'm here, y'all. Damn. What's up? Bow. Run up in they spot. Yep. Get that one too. Y'all, we're talking about. I can't drive. Okay, we just have to make sure that the car health is good. But run them over. What are we talking about? What are we discussing? And get this one in the alleyway. Oh, you thought you were gonna run?
Ricky!
Oh, you thought you were gonna run? Look, I'm on my way to the park. What y'all doing? Y'all having a picnic down here? I think not. I mean, it's just not fair. It's just not fair. I don't know if this is the best strategy. A 2-star wanted level. How much time do I have? Okay, real quick. Be quick. I don't have a lot of time. Okay. My fault. I did not know y'all were right here up on me like this. Okay, where am I going? The pain spray? Okay. Look at my door. My door won't even close. I mean, that's just embarrassing. Okay, yep. I hear y'all. I'm really trying to not spin this car out. Maybe y'all should start shooting. I don't know. We're just gonna go like this because I actually don't have the time to turn around. Everything's fine. There we go, right there. A little pain spray. Slow it down, babe. Slow it down. Ah. Pain spray in GTA is literally my favorite thing ever because there is no reason why it makes sense for us to hop into a garage and the police are like, you know what? I think I'm good.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Let me sit here.
They were shipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked.
Let me sit here for a second.
Check myself.
I didn't know the block was still high. Okay. Let's look both ways before coming out the pain spray. Okay. We cool. All right. Y'all, that was a little bit of a close one. Okay. All right. Let's go back home. That was stupid. That was so stupid. Skrrt!
You're down with the Grove.
Y'all
the
see it. Why are you slamming doors?
Now on CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
How much? You always want to give me some beers. What about a home? I will take that. Because, like, we're already here, so we might as well just, you know, we already right here.
Sweet. Smoke!
Sweets, girl.
Shit. Where the homies at?
Ooh, somebody need to take out the trash.
Fuck that. Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett and get heated.
I mean, technically, I've picked up a good amount of guns. Are they not green? Go over to Sweet before. Oh my God, they took the damn car. Well, okay, Ryder, I'm going. Okay, I don't need a piece. I'm cool. Ryder, I'm going to have to take your car. They always have the same little raggedy car parked out front. And now all of a sudden, now that I need to drive and hurry up and get over there, they're like, nah, you find your own way. Can't you like recruit Grove Street members to be a part of your gang or something? I need to remember how to do that because I need to have a little pack of people rolling with me at all times. I can't just be rolling up here solo dolo. Okay, you need to. Oh my God, it's a war zone. Oh my God, I can't even. Okay. Where are the police? Okay. Hey y'all. I'm here. Baby aim. Okay. This actually isn't going to. There we go. Let's get a little piece of an aim. I mean, this gun is trash. What's up?
That's my brother. Get a car. We'll meet you out front.
I'm still here. I'm going to take their car because Ryder's car is no good. I'm right here. Oh, my God. Well, what you want me to do? Okay, well, they're going to have to follow us home.
Don't worry, girl. I don't drive as bad as CJ.
Okay, yep. You guys are going to have to come back to Grove Street. Nah. We're going to need a gang with us because this is kind of ridiculous. Is my tire bust out? Why am I going so slow? Why am I going 5 miles per hour? No, these cars actually suck. I know I'm not the drama. Every car I hop in.
I see you inside, baby.
Dang.
Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Yeah. Hey, I got unfinished. Yeah. Business. I'm a Johnson. Yeah. Wow, the tattoos look really good. We made some really good choices. We do. Okay, lovely. Let's save the game and then let's try our rider mission this time. Whoa, get your ass down. All right, let's walk over here. Rider, what you talking about? Come back between 12 and 20. Okay, well,
You wanna die, little bitch?
Bitch! Who you talking to, my mans? Who?
You and me, huh?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, sir, put the... Oh my god, oh my god! CJ, please, love. I did not know that he was gonna pull out a little gun. Why do you have a gun out? What's up with everybody? Can I talk to y'all or something? Can't. Okay, behind my camera it says accept or decline. Hold on. Damn, what was. Hey, y'all. Y'all wanna be in the gang? Does anyone wanna be in the gang? You, sir. Would you like to be in my gang? There's so many of y'all. Nobody wants to be in the gang.
Could have left him at home, CJ.
Oh, man. Be quiet. Hey, you're pushing me.
I ruined my chances. I don't know what button I pushed, but I ruined my chances.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cholo motherfucker.
Oh, what? Another good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the south side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. Making I mean, what points, if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good,
name
girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez did.
Lopez, you racist fuck. That's how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you.
Race relations?
Oh, and
hooker.
I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends?
Oh.
I don't think so.
No. I don't know. Hear her out. She's making points.
Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Oh my god, this is a racy mission, isn't it? F my. And all these cars suck. I can't get jiggy in this. Okay, it's fine. Oh look, my health filled back up. Okay, love that for us. I feel like in order to get health without cheating, I need to eat, huh? Look at me, I'm crashing already. It's gonna be so bad. Oh, it's gonna be so bad. Maybe this isn't a racing mission. Maybe it'll be fine, right? Right? Hey.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? Mm. He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Big from way back. So here, this should do the trick.
Oh, thank God. I thought I had to take that little Custom Pinto station wagon.
You hopping all the way home. Try
bounce,
her out.
Bounce.
Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Oh, he's friendly. He's nice. Oh. Oh, it's a hydraulics mission. Oh, thank God. Okay, back the lowrider up into the mod garage. Well, come on. Oh, this is a nice old garage. Okay, what are we gonna do? I want to pull out all the stops. I want everything on it. Like, new paint job, everything. I only have $500. Let me back right on out because I was about to trick this thing out. I can afford to change the color of the car. But at that point, is it even worth it? We gonna have to start robbing people, y'all, because we, listen, we can't get down like this. I mean, I don't know if this is worth $500. Oh, wait. Is this a not smart purchase if I leave myself with $82? I feel like you guys spend money to make money. Come on. Come on. All right, let's go. We got a little flame kit on it. Bow, bow, bow. Okay, wait. Press and hold up to enter adjustment. Oh. Oh God, I didn't finish reading the rest of the stuff, y'all. It says something about ow! My car! Why am I in it? You ran into me. I don't have the time. I have a competition to be in. I actually don't have the time. How you gonna run into me? Look at how y'all drive just any kind of way, all willy-nilly. Anyways, what I was saying before I got ran. What you go. There he is right there, officer. Officer, there he is. Why is no one protecting me? for the fifth time what I was trying to say. You have to spend money to make money. And also, if we're going to pull up to this competition, we have to let them know, like, we're professionals. Like, we didn't just get this. Like, we didn't just get this car today. You know what I mean? Like, they got to know we about this life. That's what I'm saying. That's what I was trying to say 50 times. This is so ridiculous. I feel like I'm not the drama on the road. Real quick, address hydraulics. Oh, wow. Wow. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, we're good. That's enough. Okay, I'm ready, y'all. We got this. Oh my God, look, they're professional. Oh God, they do this. Look at my bumper.
You up for a bounce, homie?
I could bounce. Let's increase it. Let's make it $59. I got $59 on it. Mm-hmm. Oh God, I'm so nervous. Yes, you better sit in the car with me. Come on. Okay, use the suspension to... Oh God, okay. Ow! I could do this. This ain't no problem. Okay. I mean, my car looks a mess. I guess I probably should have fixed it up before I drove up in here, but it's fine. Oh, sorry. I thought the camera... Okay, I'm sorry. Bow. Yep, come on. Yep. Great, that's it? I feel like I'm doing better than great. Where are the perfects at? I'm on beat as hell. No, I actually feel like I'm being set up. Actually, no, let me stop talking because look at my score compared to my opponent's score, the opposition. Not that I'm complaining, but this is actually going kind of slow. Bow. 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 Okay. Look at my bumper barely hanging on. Embarrassing. Run me my coin.
I've seen worse, but you did all right.
Did you see your score compared to mine?
That shit was all right. Ah!
It was more than all right.
Has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you, make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Oh, this is Caesar.
Shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
Dirty!
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabron. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Oh, I know that's right.
Who's this pendejo?
Pendejo?
Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes.
Oh.
I say he thinks he's gangster, man.
Thanks.
And I don't like it.
I killed five people on the way over here.
You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Oh!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky sister spoken for you.
Oh, brother. You have on a V-neck short sleeve sweater. Relax,
let's get
sir.
Some fucking beer, huh?
Always beer with y'all. Oh, brother.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
What did I do?
Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl.
Why am I in it?
Look, Holmes, I love your sister.
Come on.
I honor her. She's my girl for life. Okay. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
She's revealed, Bando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah. Maybe.
Should we do a big smoke mission since we're here? Oh my God. Ah! I mean, I was gonna say they keep a cop in this city, but that cop is ran the hell over. Okay, we're here. Hey, Big Smoke. This counts as a driveway, whatever.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
Jeffrey.
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, CJ?
What's up? What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
I'm what? Sorry?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You want to roll?
Yeah, for sure.
What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Jeffrey? Now where'd my nice little lowrider go? I can't take that. Y'all always want to put me in these raggedy cars. For why? For why?
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I can get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Lope.
Come on, OG Lope.
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do? Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career.
Dang.
Joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Dang. Okay, it's a good day. We picking up the homie from prison. It's a good day. It's a good day. Come on, Jeffrey. Come on outside. You free now.
Hey, there that fool go. Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Jeffrey, where is your shirt? Where is your shirt?
I know that fool can't be serious.
That's how you leave the prison? With
hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man. It's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke.
They made him look like Tupac in this game. How that's insane.
Though, huh? Man, what you think? How was it?
He did not look like this before.
So what you want to do now?
Man,
I gotta kill some cholo motherfucker. He was dissing me, man. Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Come on, college. ICDC.
Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
I do not remember him looking like that before, y'all. He did ass look like Tupac in the face. Wow, okay.
What's your plans, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Come on, free.
And I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down. You got that right.
Okay, girl, you better drive.
So bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Nice, Jeffrey. Nice.
Stone of greatness.
Come on, you better yourself when you leave prison. I'd love to see it. We support you, Jeffrey. Mm-hmm.
Get back here.
I don't know, because like I had the right of way. These NPCs are choosing to jump out in front of me, and I don't know why. That's really their business. There's nothing I could do.
Like this Vagos hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangster.
Oh.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Because you just left prison. Like, you didn't learn your lesson one bit. We should have stayed in Grove Street. It's not safe over here.
What?
Okay. I feel like I should put my bat away.
I'll come for you, you motherfucker.
Hey, Loke, hold up.
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing.
Oh.
I got plenty of muchachas on the outside.
Oh.
I don't need your scrawny ass.
Oh.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey. Hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Bikes.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my rat.
I'm gonna crash something nasty. Oh, I'm gonna crash something nasty. No, I'm not. I can do a bike. Wow! Oh, look at these stupid corners. Okay. Nope. We're fine. Jeffrey, do you want to try to aim? Why are we going through these alleyways? That's so silly. All right. Please don't crash. I beg.
Come on, honey. I'm losing my patience.
Okay. I'm right here. Oh, my God. He's... Okay. Ma'am, please. Like, he's not even trying to aim. Okay. What is this car speeding the hell up for, bro? I knew you were going to do that. I know, I keep honking the horn. I'm stressed, y'all. I'm stressed. I don't want to be in the middle of this lover. You ran her over. I don't want to be in the middle of this lover's quarrel.
Catch me if you
Come on. Quickly. Come on. I knew that was going to happen. That's why I was trying to go slow as hell around those corners. I knew I was going to fly off. You're not connecting one hit. Like, there's not one hit that's connecting at all. Not even one. That's insane. Oh, you.
Over here.
Okay, at least he kind of waits, right? I'm going to go right here. I know. The horn. I know. Please don't lose him. Please don't lose him. Please don't lose him. Yep. Okay. And then turn right here. I feel like this is... I feel like this is the safest... Okay, well, I don't know what to do. I feel like this is the safest... Shit! God, God! Quickly, my love. Quickly. CJ, quickly! Oh God, where'd he go? I lost him. Nice. Did he go down there? I actually don't know. I lost him. I knew. See, back in the day, you used to have to go all the way back to the start and restart. Okay, run it back. Come on, run it back. I'm just not gonna do that again. Because look at how nutty that is. Why? I knew you went down there. I was second guessing myself. I knew it. That's fine. I'm on your ass.
You know I love the thrill of a chase.
Oh my God. Look at all that money.
Hey, baby.
All that move. What the? Oh my God.
Try to show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
I can't even talk. I hate this so much. I can't even. Please don't die.
Don't you
Oh my God. Not me just standing in the crossfire.
Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
Keep it real. I like you fake ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
I ain't know. That's how.
I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You want to ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll.
Don't give him no more rides. Look at my health. Non-existent.
Cause I'm teen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Oh, baby, no.
This shit, man. Look at you. All muscle.
Hello, waypoint? Okay, take him to the employee's door at the back of the burger shot. Okay, perfect. I could do that. I hated that mission. Real bad. Real bad. I hate motorcycles. I think that's what it's boiling out to. I really hate motorcycles. I sound like it's on his left leg. Upgrade, you have less chance of falling from your motorbike. And where the hell was that when I needed it? I said, well, your bike skill isn't that good. Ah, we're here.
Thanks for the ride.
Get off.
Hey,
get off.
Stranger, fool.
Get off the bike. Leave me alone.
I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
I didn't get any money from that. It's so wild because y'all were like, play the game with no cheat codes. It'll be fine. Everything will be fine. Y'all, it's not really looking fine. It's actually not looking okay. I was going to go over here and see if I could get a little safe house situation. Who is it?
Hey, who is this?
So, homie, it's Caesar Villalba.
I lost where the little safe house is.
Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, but Amira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good and you like cars, eh? So,
I do!
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
I'm so broke.
Shit in the woods?
Oh. I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoopties, homes, just lowriders.
No hoopties?
Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Okay. He said no hoopties, just lowriders. Maybe I could... Why did I walk up to this house with $141 thinking I was about to do something? I am broke as a joke. This is so embarrassing. If y'all made it to the end of the video, hey, hello, how are you? Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. As always, leave a comment down below if you enjoyed the video. Hit the like button. Of course, hit the subscribe button on the video for this channel and the reaction channel too. And I will catch y'all either on the next video or over there on the Twitch channel. Y'all be easy out in these streets. No hoopties, just lowriders is the word of the day. Bye, y'all.
Bye.